broken to tear in the fabric of time. Those wormholes won't stay open for long.
How much time do we have?
11, 12 minutes at the most. Which means if we don't get Christmas spirit up soon,
we're stuck here forever.
Bingo! There's a guilty culprit right here.
What is it?
Some kind of time twister. Looks like Belsnickel figured out a rudimentary form of time travel.
How did Myers work?
But, as usual, it's also got his signature shoddy craftsmanship. And looks like it's out of juice. You need to find a power source for that. I need to get Christmas spirit up and running again.